Hi all, this is Priyanka Bondhupadhyay, and I'm the teacher of Color Bucket. And I'm very happy to say this, that in our school, in Color Bucket, we take special measures for each and every student, and we take special care for their development, growth and interest in art and crafts. And as we all know that how much art, craft, painting, drawing is important for each and every one of us, especially for the growing kids, for the future generation of our country. And we always take things or take steps in such a way that we can develop skills related to arts. Like, I personally believe that painting, crafts, art, drawing, this is not only just an entertainment or not only just something as a co-curricular activity we teach our teacher, students, our kids. We don't do that, I believe so. Because art and craft, these paintings, help them to develop many skills. For me, for example, it helps to develop communication skill, visual communication. Many students, many kids may not be very proper in explaining or in expressing things they want. But when they have some color pencils and a paper, they can express things very sweetly, very nicely. The visual communication does get developed in this process. They also develop motor skills, like a color pencil, how to hold the pencil so that it doesn't get broken, or how much pressure he or she should give to squeeze out the gum, or how much glitters they should apply on a particular craft so that it will look, you know, nice and attractive. So in this way, they also develop their motor skills. Moreover, you can see that they will also develop some kind of problem solving skills. For example, they have seen a cow and they don't know what it is like, but then through their drawing they try to explain, yeah, this is the cow which he or she have seen on a market or maybe somewhere. And then we try to explain them that, see, this is a cow. And thus we understand that how a student or a kid, basically I'm talking about, they grasp things through their eyes and then they process it in their brain and they try expressing it. So even an introvert who speaks very less, they can be a very good artist. We never know who has a hidden Picasso in him or in her. So I'll always encourage on art, craft, not only for the kids but also for the grown-up students. It is not only an entertainment or not only something which we do for a time pass or for a hobby, but it is also an essential part in our life. And every one of us may be a very old person who has never drawn, who never know how to take up pencils and how to how to make sketch of it, of anything. But I personally believe they should also be given a chance. Everyone should at least try once painting. It has not to be a very perfect one. It may not be something which maybe other people won't understand, but just to let out your happiness, your sadness, your depression, or whatever it is inside you, painting actually helps a lot to each and everybody. And it is a future career or a future subject for each and every institutions. Every institution should take up this as a subject, and we all should grow with art, painting, sketches and colors. Thank you so much, and we always try these to be in us, in each and every student, in each and every parents. Thank you so much. Have a great day.